Be prepared, be ready, because what he is about to bring into your life, child of God, is compared to nothing you've seen and ever experienced. Hello dear my beautiful people, welcome. I welcome you all back to the channel. This is your girl Sherianne. For those of you who are tuning in to this channel for the very first time, I want to welcome you to the channel, and I also want to welcome you to be a part of this family. So listen up guys, I have a beautiful word. I get so excited when the Lord give me these words. I know this word is for someone. I know this word is going to be a confirmation to someone. I know this word, God is speaking to your spirit. God will be speaking to your spirit right now. And what he is saying, child of God, to you is that you will receive 100 times greater than what you have lost. Someone, God is saying that what you left behind, what you lost, what he have told you to give up, that job he have told you to leave it, that relationship he've told you to leave that relationship, whatever you have left behind, whatever you have left behind, God says be prepared to receive 100 times greater in the mighty name of Jesus. You've lost time, spending time in a relationship that did not work out. You have spent time on a particular job that you know that you should not be in. God is saying to that child of God, he is going to give you 100 times greater than what you have lost. He's going to recompense you for the time that you've lost. He's going to recompense you for those material things that you have lost. He's going to give you even better relationships. He's bringing better and greater relationships in your life now that will help you, that will elevate you, that will take you to the next level in the mighty name of Jesus. He's sending you destiny helpers. Hallelujah. And how do I know this, child of God? He took me to Joel 2:25, and it says, and I will restore unto you the years that the locusts have eaten, the canker worms and the palm worms, my great army which I send amongst you. Hallelujah. The Lord brought a vision back to mind as I was preparing for this word. And I remember in my season of desperation, in my season where God was taking me from one place to the other, I remember taking a nap on my sofa, and God gave me this vision. And in this vision, I saw this beautiful tree. It was green leaves, and I saw all these worms all over this tree. And coming out of that vision, I did not know what it meant. I did not know what it meant. And God took me to this same scripture, and he reminded me that what he is about to do for me is going to be greater than everything that I've lost before. And so he sent me here to speak to someone today. You have lost a lot, child of God. You've lost a lot. But God says, be prepared and be ready for what he is about to bring into your life. It's nothing compared to what you had before. It's nothing compared. Those relationships are going to be 100 times greater. That job, that business, whatever he is restoring in your life in this now time is going to be 100 times greater. Your finances are going to be 100 times greater. In the mighty name of Jesus, he has sent me here to speak to someone, and he is saying that what he is about to bring into your life, eyes have not seen nor ears heard, neither have it entered into your mind what he is about to do for you, child of God. And he is saying to be patient. It is only a matter of time. You're not seeing it now. You're not seeing it now. But God says, be prepared, be ready, because what he is about to bring into your life, child of God, is compared to nothing you've seen and ever experienced in the mighty name of Jesus. So guys, for those of you who have sown into this ministry, I thank you, I thank you, I thank you. I pray that God will restore unto you 100 times. I'm praying over your gifts. I am here to tell you how grateful I am. For those of you who have liked, share these videos, who have been sharing, who have been commenting. For those of you who have been praying for me, I thank you so much. I am also praying for you in the mighty name of Jesus. So guys, that is it. I love you guys. Stay blessed, stay tuned, and until my next one, bye.